In price, the United States of America is the only major country on earth that does not guarantee health care to all people as a right. Canada does it. Every major country in Europe does it. Do you believe that health care is a right of all Americans, whether they're rich or they're poor? Should people, because they are Americans, be able to go to the doctor when they need to, be able to go into a hospital because they are Americans?
Yes, we're a compassionate society.
No, we're not a compassionate society. In terms of our relationship to poor and working people, our record is worse than virtually any other country on earth. We have the highest rate of childhood poverty of any other major country on earth, and half of our senior older workers have nothing set aside for retirement. So I don't think compared to other countries we are particularly compassionate. But my question is, in Canada, in other countries, all people have the right to get health care. Do you believe we should move in that direction?
If you want to talk about other countries' health care systems, there are consequences to the decisions that they've made, just as there are consequences to the decision that we've made. I believe and I look forward to working with you to make certain that every single American has access to the highest quality care and coverage that is possible.
Has access to does not mean that they are guaranteed health care. I have access to buying a $10 million home. I don't have the money to do that.
And that's why we believe it's appropriate to put in place a system that gives every person the financial feasibility to be able to purchase the coverage that they want for themselves and for their family. Again, not what the government forces them to buy.
Yeah, but if they don't have any, well, that's a longer story. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good old Bernie Sanders, sounding like an idiot like he usually does. Yeah, Bernie, why don't you go to those countries and get health care? Because they're collapsing. They're crap. Their health care is crap. Their borders are crap. Their system's crap. They're in more debt than you can even believe. They give crappy care. Their doctors hate their countries. They come here. And yeah, let's go to Canada and wait 3 months to get a tiny little surgery because it's backed up so much. Let's go to Canada and get crappy health care because it's free. I mean, are you dumb? Oh, but yeah, he is dumb. I mean, we know that. But besides that point, let's talk about health care as I write for a minute here. I'm sorry, but I absolutely firmly believe that healthcare is not a right. I mean, think about this for a second. If you believe healthcare is a right, then you believe that the government has a right to force people to do things for nothing. These doctors go to school, get tons of loans, and then the government's going to force them to treat people without getting paid? Are you insane? You're going to lose doctors, and you're going to destroy the system like what is happening in these other countries, Bernie. By Bernie using this analogy by saying right, he's basically saying, yeah, the government also has a right to enslave people to do things for them and to do things for other people for free, for nothing. That isn't how a society can function economically. It's enslavement is what it is, and it's no other better word for it. Now, I will say that I believe children who have no other option to provide health care for themselves do have some sort of a right to health care. But when you are an adult, you don't have a right to health care. You need to go out and earn it. You need to go out and pay for it. If you want to see somebody to help you a service, you have to pay for it. You trade something for it. And in a civil society, we trade money or work. In the society that Bernie wants, and most of these liberals, they want people to do it out of force. If you don't trade something voluntarily, you are forcing somebody to do that by the end of a gun. And what I mean by that is by the law, by force. If you say, no, I'm not going to do it, you go to jail by force. It is absolutely unsustainable. And you can see that with some of these other countries trying to move back the other way because they're starting to realize this. I cannot wait for the day when Bernie Sanders loses his mind to the point. Well, I mean, he's already lost his mind, but he's going to lose his mind at the point where he can't even function coherently, which he's almost there. And when that day comes and he has to exit office, it's going to be great.
Bridge that is possible.
Has access to does not mean that they are guaranteed health care. I have access to buying a $10 million home. I don't have the money to do that.
And that's why we believe it's appropriate to put in place a system that gives every person the financial feasibility to be able to purchase the coverage that they want for themselves and for their family. Again, not what the government forces them to buy.
Yeah, but if they don't have any, well, that's a longer story. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good old Bernie Sanders, sounding like an idiot like he usually does. Yeah, Bernie, why don't you go to those countries and get health care? Because they're collapsing. They're crap. Their health care is crap. Their borders are crap.
Than virtually any other country on earth. We have the highest rate of childhood poverty of any other major country on earth. and half of our senior older workers have nothing set aside for retirement. So I don't think compared to other countries we are particularly compassionate. But my question is, in Canada, in other countries, all people have the right to get health care. Do you believe we should move in that direction?
If you want to talk about other countries' health care systems, there are consequences to the decisions that they've made, just as there are consequences to the decision that we've made. I believe, and I look forward to working with you to make certain that every single American has access to the highest quality care and coverage.
Price, the United States of America is the only major country on earth that does not guarantee health care to all people as a right. Canada does it. Every major country in Europe does it. Do you believe that health care is a right of all Americans, whether they're rich or they're poor? Should people, because they are Americans, be able to go to the doctor when they need to, be able to go into a hospital because they are Americans?
Yes, we're a compassionate society.
No, we're not a compassionate society. In terms of our relationship to poor and working people, our record is worse.
The government has a right to force people to do things for nothing. These doctors go to school, get tons in loans, and then the government's going to force them to treat people without getting paid? Are you insane? You're going to lose doctors, and you're going to destroy the system like what is happening in these other countries, Bernie. By Bernie using this analogy by saying right, he's basically saying, yeah, the government also has a right to enslave people to do things for them and to do things for other people for free, for nothing. That isn't how a society can function economically. Their system's crap. They're in more debt than you can even believe. They give crappy care. Their doctors hate their countries. They come here. And yeah, let's go to Canada and wait 3 months to get a tiny little surgery because it's backed up so much. Let's go to Canada and get crappy health care because it's free. I mean, are you dumb? Oh, but yeah, he is dumb. I mean, we know that. But besides that point, let's talk about health care as a right for a minute here. I'm sorry, but I absolutely firmly believe that healthcare is not a right. I mean, think about this for a second. If you believe healthcare is a right, then you believe that